do to her. Who's top of your list, Mum? Oh, that woman from the Harrogate office, what's her name? Lynn. What would you like to do to her? If I could, I would fix the office staplers that the staplers went into her hand. If I could, I would train up all the cows so they traveled her into their land. If I could, I would bubble wrap her head so that nobody could hear her shout.